a small dog, but we actually got the large size pool for a couple reasons. Most of our friends have bigger dogs, and we wanted it to be big enough for them to play in when they came over. And we also have a 2-year-old who we're going to let play. And for our little dog, though, we've only got it held up maybe a quarter or a third of the way, so not just a few inches. But this is made of super durable PVC. It's going to be resistant to your dog's paws, which is really nice. It's actually like hard-sided, kind of. Have hard panels in them, and this doesn't have to inflate. It just folds up really easily. It folds up, it goes right into the box, there's room to spare, it's not like you have to squeeze it in or anything, so it's really easy to pack up and put away. The PVC they used is extra UV resistant, so it's going to stand up to the damaging sun rays that can break down people's walls. So that's really nice. It's going to try to pick an area that's somewhat level and doesn't have any sharp objects on the ground. Hold it out and fill it up. When we have bigger dogs or even very little kids and toddlers playing in here, we'll probably have it filled all the way up. But for this dog, we just got it like this. This is super convenient for him to cool off in the summer. It's great for giving him a bath and not having to do it indoors. And this dog here looks like a puppy, but he's actually years old, and we like to come out here and work him out and get his legs moving, and we can get him to do a swimming motion just by holding him above some water. So this is a really good workout for our old little dog here. Kind of practice swimming, but without the danger of being in deep water where you're going to get tired or something. So it's a great tool for us. It's got a lot of uses, and we just feel comfortable knowing that his claws aren't going to put holes in it, and then it's going to stand up against the sun, and we can have it out here all summer and enjoy and keep cool and get our dogs some exercise. That's something for our people to play in as well. It's really great tool.
I love that the interior is a non-slip material, which is great to prevent any accidents. And here we have our drain port, which has a great humane design. Here you'll see the interior part of the drain port.